The show is basically old songs with new writing. So there's all like your old favourites, British writers.
I really think it's great to mix old and new. I suppose it's a bit like architecture nowadays. You know, you see the Shard in London and it fits in because it stands out. I think that's what the great thing about this show, it fits in because it stands out.